Well, a point Gary they had to work really, really hard for this afternoon.
Yeah, again, you know, I thought it was nice to get a clean sheet. It's a tough place to come. You know, they've got a different style to most the way they play, and you know, and I thought the longer the game went on, I thought we were gonna get that winner. But like I said, it wasn't about, you know, bad points away from home, and like I said, you know, our probably biggest grievance, which I think everyone's witnessed here today, I don't think we had one decision that went our way all game, which is disappointing.
Yeah, I mean, it's hard in physical games like that, isn't it? Being the law of averages, you'd expect a few to go in your favour, wouldn't you?
Yeah, especially, you know, I think there was like 400 fouls committed by the opposition and no bookings, and one by us and a booking. So I think that was probably the tail. That was the disappointing thing for us. We just felt like we never got a decision all afternoon. But despite that, you know, we thought to play some good stuff, and you know, like I said, the longer the game went on, we felt we could be good chances there. Just, you know, got across the flash across the box, and you know, unfortunately, we couldn't get them 3 points.